Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to cancel an order on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So in order to cancel your order, first of all you have to log in into your admin, and then you have to go to orders and click the number of the order you want to cancel, and after that you have to click on more actions and then click on cancel order. Manage any payment funds. To issue a full refund now, leave the default refund value selected, or to issue a full or partial refund letter, select refund letter. If you don't want to refund it items to be restocked in your inventory, then uncheck restock items. Select the reason of cancellation from the drop-down menu. If you don't want to notify your customer of the cancellation, then uncheck send a notification to customer. And finally, you have to click on cancel order and your order will be canceled. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.